it really overwhelms me to perform for such a large audience right now. But I'll try to entertain you guys with my how I read from the poem. So the poem that I'll be reading for today is Bonsai by the late national artist Edith. All that I love, I fold over once and once again, and keep in a box or a slit in a hollow post or with my shoe. All that I love? Why, yes, but for the moment and for all time. Both. Something that folds and keeps easy. Son's note or dad's one gaudy tie. A running picture of a young queen. A blue infant shawl, even a money belt. It's utter sublimation. A feat. This heart's controlled moment to moment. To scale all love down to a cup, hand's size. Till seashells are broken pieces from God's own bright teeth. And life and love are real things we can run. And breathless, hand over to the merest child. Bonsai by Edith Yen.